Alright guys, how we doing? Welcome to Paired Life Channel by MG. Now, I got, some guy emailed me. He asked me a question about, he seems to do everything he can to get a six pack, and it just doesn't seem to be happening. I'm guessing that his body is probably more of an endomorph type, where he gains fat easily, and it's harder for him to get, you know, a lot of the ab muscles to show, the abdominals, the obliques. And that's the way a lot of people are. It is harder for them because they're not genetically made up to have a six pack compared to other people. Everybody knows that guy that he does absolutely nothing really. He doesn't work out that much, and he's always got like a pretty good stomach. He's always got washboard abs. And I'm here to tell you that I was watching a video, and it also motivated me to make this. This guy by the name of his channel is AthleanX. It's a real good channel. He's real he has a lot of knowledge. And they're real educational videos, and that's why I like them. It's more of a scientific based instead of just saying like, oh, hard work, you know, no matter what. All you do is hard work, you eat however you want. That's not true. Nutrition and diet is huge. But anyways, why I wanted to make this video was, like I said, I got motivated by his video because I'd always thought about making this video. And it's pretty much going to be, this video is going to be putting down, if you see Shortcut, I'm here to tell you see anything on a magazine, on the internet, and you read it anywhere, if it says Shortcut to get six pack, that is most likely bullshit. Now there is ways where you can do movements that are more effective, so if you want to call that a shortcut, instead of using like say sit-ups, there's a lot better movements. Sit-ups are not that good, but if you see something that says a shortcut as far as like a different type of movement, then that's okay. But if they say shortcut, 10 minutes here, 5 minutes there to get a six pack, that's bullshit. It does take hard work and dedication to get those washboard abs. It really does. And especially if your genetics are not made up to look like that, then you will have to put in a little more hard work. But the number one thing besides hard work is nutrition, diet. You cannot think you can eat whatever the hell you want and achieve the look that you want in your abs. There's people out there that they have to eat a certain way if they want to get to where they want to get. So, man, the guy who emailed me, thanks for asking me the question, but he also said that he's been doing a lot of sit-ups. Like I just said a minute ago, sit-ups are, there's so much more shit that is way more effective and works better. Planks are a good one. They work out the entire core, actually, your center core. They work out the lower back and a little bit of the top of the glutes, too, sitting in that plank position and just kind of squeeze. Like whenever I do a plank, I don't just try to hold myself straight, I try to flex my entire core. You may not be able to hold it as long because you're flexing as well as holding the position, but you will get a better burn and you will get more results. Now, I love calisthenics, and I'm here to tell you, when I say calisthenics, I don't mean just like pull-ups and push-ups. I'm talking about the crazy stuff, the stuff that's getting more known here in America. It's real big in other countries. Like Germany, Russia, places like that. Like I'm talking about the park workouts. Muscle ups, front levers, those type of things, all the difficult movements. Those, I do that a lot, and I have to say, I've seen my core look a lot better since I've been doing these movements. They work well, they are hard, but they're fun. If you have something that's fun to do along with your hard work, it makes it that much easier. But man, stay away from the sit-ups, stay away from the bullshit that shortcut this, shortcut that. Listen to somebody who's telling you it's gonna take hard work and dedication and it's not going to be easy. If it looks good, it's most likely not going to be that easy to obtain. That's why I don't like people that discredit people as well that also have them genetically. Like, oh, well, you just got them genetically. No, they also work for them as well, or their nutrition and their diet is in check. So don't ever put someone down because they got a nice body. Don't say, oh, well, genetics played a role. Genetics may very well have taken a part in that, but they still put in the hard work, so don't hate on them for that. But man, just keep at it. Stay away from the bullshit. It's gonna take hard work. I've got other videos that are showing some movements, ab workouts you can do at homes. And that's the beauty of abs. You can do them anywhere, pretty much. You don't have to have all this fancy equipment. All you need is your body, maybe something to hold on to, or you just need the ground. And you can do some phenomenal exercises. One of my favorites is, it's really difficult, but it's called dragonflies. I have a video showing them too, but you're pretty much on your traps, your upper back right here, your head's down here, and you're lowering your body down on a flat surface. It's gonna be really hard for you to bring your feet all the way down on the ground and go back up, but you kind of, you can do different variations where you could either take, like here's your two legs, you can put one leg back and go down like that and take the weight off, and you don't have to go down all the way, you can go down just halfway or something like that until you can get better at it, but that works out the core phenomenally. So I'm gonna try to keep it right here at 5 minutes. That's it. I just want to thank you all for watching Prepared Life Channel by IMG. There's much more to come. Please subscribe to me if you'd like to see more. Give me a thumbs up if you like it. And like I said, a lot more to come. Everybody, stay safe. You know, have a good New Year's that's coming up. And get a good New Year's resolution. But like my other video, motivation, nope, not going to keep you going. Perseverance, hard work, and get that six-pack, bro.